What is going on YouTube? We are on another saga here, and this time, if you haven't guessed it, it is another video. How's it? Very good. Let's do this. There's a brother. Cyrus, of course. Train car. Flash gear. Zen. Size the dragon or not. Slifer. Oh, it's going to be an awesome game. If you've been paying attention to my channel, we joined 38 and you have my subscriber count, 39. You should have noticed I did Yu-Gi-Oh! The Duelist of the Roses. And now this is a brand new game which we are gonna do on this channel. Let's put my name in. Yeah, we did the Yu-Gi-Oh! Duelist of the Roses. Now we're doing the Yu-Gi-Oh! GX, which we shall play a brand new card drive while we type it. Game essentially is Koi. Let's do RT. Where's the key at? RTK. That's my name. Oops. Yep. Yes. Yep, of course. Series story mode. We want a story from part one. I haven't played this game ever. Maybe I have years ago, but anyway, let's get into it. You must be Arty. Welcome to Duel Academy. I'm Chancellor Shepard. We aim to create the next generation of duelists. Study hard to become the next king of games. In 3 months, there will be a huge event on campus. We'll hold the Tag Force Tag Duel Tournament. You need to make friends to find your tag partner. That's it for the introductions. Class is about to begin, so go to classroom. At classroom, your teacher, Villain, waits for you. Make sure to do what Villain asks. Villain. Right, explanation. Move using the direction buttons or left and that's for me. Leave chance and go to the classroom. Press X button to open the menu. If you see talk in the menu, you can talk to the nearby person. Right, standard stuff. Duel Academy. Where's my classroom at? Classroom. There's a waste man.
There's a new student coming today. The scores on the admittance test were rather impressive. This may be the chance to get rid of Dropout Boy. Ha 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 ha. How long have you been there?
Let's duel, man. Let's duel. Let's get it on. Are we dueling him or what? No.
My name is Willem Crowler. I'm by far the top teacher in the entire academy. Feel free to brag to your friends about me. Ah, so you're RTK, that's how you say RTK.
Sounds like a wrestling move. The new transfer. Yeah, I bet you here. Who the hell says that? Oh, we're objecting. Science was centrifuge. No, not that.
RTK, don't become a slacker like him.
I'm getting confused over the speeches. Now I'll
explain what I expect from you in class. You have class every day from Monday to Saturday. Class begins from here, 8 a.m. Don't be late. Study hard and you'll catch up in no time. You have a little time till class starts. Talk to other kids, make some new friends.
Alright, this man, move out of me, way. Why is my stick a bit messed? Alright. Cyrus, what's happening? Oh, hi, you're the new transfer, right? I'm Cyrus. Tuesday, not that it matters. You get better grades than me in no time. Right. Jaden, what's happening, bro? Hey, you're the new kid. I heard all about you. I'm Jaden Yugi. I'm the top first duelist. It's sweet to meet you. Hope you get to duel soon. Right. Forgot his name. The other guy at the back. Big Nose. Was a panda card. Right. Preston. You're the new transfer who came today. I'm Bastion. Oh, Bastion. What a waste of money, me getting the name wrong. Nice to meet you. Kind of start soon. I see how bright you are. Right. Charles, come here, mate. Walk on, Charles. What you want? Cyphers, I could talk to the chess prince to rock now. Stop bugging me, step up. Let's duel them, man. Duel against Charles? You don't deserve to duel me. Shoot. What the hell? He dissed me. Oh shit, we already talked. Yeah. Let's duel. What the hell? Can't do it anyway. Oh, there's fucking awesome here. Alexis, you're new here, aren't you? I can tell a lost puppy when I see you. I'm Alexis Rose, hope we'll be friends. If you ever get lost, feel free to ask me. Cool. Zane, what you saying? So you're new. Doesn't say shit all. This is Zane Tuesday, top duelist at Duel Academy. Is that everyone? No. Screw it. Come on, duel prof. Big Nose, I'm talking to him. What are you saying, lad? Gimli, that's his name. Chumli. What the hell is Gimli, man? Chumli Huffington. I flunked a year, so I'm still a freshman. Cool. Gimli, who the hell is Gimli, man? Lord of the Rings. Take your seat, children. Class begins here. Alright, we got past an introduction. I'm gonna do someone. Oh man, I'm itching.
Take a seat. Time for class. Class.
Classroom begins. Yeah, my brain now. Right, we're done with today's lesson. RTK, I show you to your dorm. Actually, there's the prophet. Lehman Banner. Professor Banner. Teach alchemy and I'm headmaster of Slifer Dorm. I leave it to you, Professor Banner. RTK, please follow me. RTK. That is a wrestling move, man. Who does it? Can't remember. This is your new home, Slifer Red Dorm. Meow. Pharaoh. This is Pharaoh. He's everyone's favorite. Sure. This is such a great dorm that even cats love it. Your room is room 204, or but before, it's dinner time, so eat first. Dinner is at 7 p.m. Meals here are always first come, first serve. So if you come late, there may be no food left. Right, Banner. Professor Banner. We shall feast. Ice forward student, please join me in welcoming a new student. RTK has just transferred to Cypher Red. I know you'll all get along. Now RTK, please introduce yourself. Speak with energy. Amash. Kid's got vigor. He's just like Jaden. That's the kind of person I like. See, you're already made friends. Jaden sighs chumly after the meal, show RTK our room. Leave it to his teach. Good, now let's eat. Let's eat. You are charred on big time. Oh, RTK will take you to your room. Jaden, wait up. You shouldn't run for an hour after we eat. Whatever, let's go. My friend Jaden, as always, you're probably one of the best runners ever. This is your room, RTK. No roommates, then you get this room all to yourself. Lucky. But if you get lonely, stop by our room. No. We're only 2 doors down. Well, it's getting late. Time to catch some Z's. Yeah, RTK looks pretty wiped out. Let's go back to our room. See you tomorrow. Class starts at 8 a.m. Don't oversleep. I bet I'll oversleep. Class begins at 8 a.m. The time appears at the top right of the screen. It's 5:45. You should have some time. Take a walk around the island. Use the jump to move and exit this room to run. Move while pressing this. Yep, to record your progress in the game. Press save point on the bottom left that appears when you are outside. If you end the game without saving, you will return to your previous save point. Cool. Pero. Yeah. You can't do for shit. Lols. Let's duel, man. Come on, man, let's duel. They say the cipher is for duel to do it, but we show them a thing, so I know that's how we do. Very well then. It's a duel. Yes, man. We get in a dueling. Girls and do that. I'ma check my deck out, right? I'm going for rock. Tommy, man. Gillian. Killian, he's gonna lose it. Oh, that's sick action. So we can turn that off, on. I think so. Yeah, yeah, I got it. Pretty cool. I'm gonna leave it for now. Damn, you set a card, bro. Right. Draw. Can you fuse these like what monster is this? Alright. That's so mad. Let's ball. Oh, it doesn't die. Let's activate my parkour. Yep, we activate this person. Top on me. I already know what it's gonna do. Change that more. Why did that one check party? At least it's gone. So I don't need to worry about it. The next time I lay something. Go on, lad. Go on, lad. Draw them cards off. Tars and LP, what the hell? Playing it like that, eh? We'll get him, we'll get him. Oh shit. 24. Oh my god, beat. Ooh, oh, oh, we got a duel. Yeah. What does this mean? Right. I feel this cheater is only high. However, there is no increase or decrease of attack damage due to Umi's effect. No, not increases, that is water attack. Definitely. How many percent increase attack or but set. Need to last it out to get a trap card. Pot of all I'm hoping for. Or black hole if I'm lucky. If not, Gillian has won this. No, attack me with that first. I hope it is. Well, I have to check deals all the time. Oh, that's cool. Those are like, what is it? Lucky points, innit? Lucky points. I need a trap. Home on trap card. Oh, penguin. Why the F? Wow, penguin. Right. He doesn't freaking summon another monster that's got sacrifice someone. Another strong monster. That 24 one is harsh. Oh, he doesn't really have a monster this time. Oh. Well, if you attack with that, I got some lucky points in it. Come on. 1,000 attack. Oh, he attacked me. Excuse me. Oh my god. That is harsh. There's a lot of life points here. I think that 2,400 is the strongest card he's got so far. Oh, what is this? This guy won't walk off and he has a turn on his deck. That's a spell card, yeah. Obviously, it's a spell card. So, how do I do this? Set it. I'll set this and wait for another turn. Because he'll be able to pull that 2,400 out straight away if I don't use it right. He's only got 3 monsters in the field. Come on. losing a lot of life points here. I think I've got one more turn to hold off. Have I? No, I don't. Set some monsters. It's a lot of freaking monsters. Come on, check it out. Oh, it's awesome. I'll have to do it. Trap card. Look at that, too much of music is on. He knows what card he's got. He knows it. Yeah. He's offered it. Yeah. Oh, 800. Oh, just... No, I survived. I think I have. Yeah, I survived. Just barely. What can I do in this last turn? Look, it would have been perfect if he had two monsters. But... Oh, what is that? Me part of this. Yep, you won't get in. Oh my god! I lost my first match. Yeah, lad, you won. Two bonus 36 new high score board. Feel good. I lost my first match. You've forgotten the all important basics. You should be ashamed. Gillian. I'ma beat you this time. Let's do it, Gillian. Still quarter to six. What was the time? Oh, we went past. Right. I'ma go for paper Gillings. I beat you, dumbass, on rock, paper, scissors. I'ma beat you on this duel. Essential basics, personal deck. Now you know what? I'ma beat your ass now. There's me monsters, look, if I had these cards. got four in first. Oh, what a bean is us. Right, choose one. Share the pain, that's an awesome card. Sit. Sit. Set. Look at this bad boy, hon. I'ma beat his ass, man, on this one. I had a shit on first game. Come on, Gillian. Yep, flying penguin, you ain't doing shit. Yep, that's it. Attack me, lad. Attack me. No. Take that damage! Yeah, say you dumb card. Dump two cards. Whoa. Let's draw. Summon. Activate. Back to square one. He hasn't activated it. His back row yet. Let's see if it's negate attack. Let's see if you got negate attack, lad. Yeah. Is that in the battle phase? No, it just ends it. Yeah, it does end the battle phase. Tom, you survived. Killian, you survived. I'm not gonna let him draw that 2400 Jaguar, no. Because me monsters are strong. One my door. He's got the same water type deck as me. No, you don't, Gillian. See, I've got a me card. I've got my card. Negate attack, Gillian. That's it, like, can't do shit. Activate Umi. Summon. Slime, see you later, lad. Corn. Beast mode, beast. That's attack with 1400. There you go, Gillian. Direct attack, Gillian. That's it, lad. Tables are turning on me. Enemy battlefish, Gillian. Your turn, lad. You got nothing. This is a hand I should have gotten dealt with first, Gillian. Come on, Gillian, what you got? Come on, don't be messing about with me now, with them face down and shit. I think if I remember, get Eddie about you, dude. Excuse me. And this card is so sent to give us his little body, so the monster that is like, that is a sick effect. Why just for asking him or the woman that's easy? Talking with bad boy beast cracking attack direct or direct attack. Oh, that is some good animation. That is some good animation. Screw the details. We going only drawback is the shit of it. Audio in the surround saying my turn. Oh no, this one, that would've been better. But I ain't complaining. It's a sick game. It's a great game. He knows that I'm beating us. All this seeking, so many. We're gonna go all out. God, my part of the right side ain't working. Flipped on. That's why if you're wondering why I'm only going left ways. It's because of that. Did you get sore? Right. Attack him. And this 1100. Ah, down. Attack. Ship. Direct attack on Gillian. Oh, what a trick. And plus, this should add a different effect like wind. Wind monster attack, like wind style, fire style, all that shit, like it's cracking. But I guess it's a horror game. Ah, oh, there we go, we won. Yeah, I guess it's a horror game, so they didn't have much animation. So this is a PS2 game. Ah, you lost. Why I lost? Yes, you did give me. Ah, GP acquired. 2 list points. Double penetration. You won easily, but don't let it get to your head. Let's do it again sometime. Cool, Gillian. Oh yeah, there's a next door, isn't it? How do I go in? There we go. Oh. There might be an end. Let's save the game and we call that a first episode, guys, and I shall see you on the next episode of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX. This is your boy signing off.